So the Axis Mundi isn't in the Hollow Earth. I know, Kong, I'm confused too. On top of that, the portals to Axis Mundi cause a time warping effect when you go through them. So how long has Godzilla gone for just to kill this Ion Dragon? And also, I get that Apex would be working on the science of the portals so that they could maybe use it for profit in the future. I know, Kong, just let me get through this. It doesn't really seem to be something that you can control. So when Godzilla enters this place, how long is he gone, and is this why he lives so long? No, that wouldn't make sense because some of the Titans were sleeping under a mountain, or there's a portal under the mountain, so he just has to move the mountain out of the way. And Middleditch says this.
Well, only if you don't know where to look.
So do they really know where to look? If Godzilla goes through a time-bending portal, how could you ever really know when he's gonna come back? I don't know, maybe I should just stop thinking about it, or maybe you have the answers. Comment below and subscribe.